Hey Gel Ballers, this is Michael from TacToys, and in this video, I'm very excited to show you one of our SMG gel blasters, the LDT MP5. LDT are quite renowned for building some incredibly high quality gel blasters, and the MP5 is no exception. With it being incredibly solid and well constructed, with fantastic internal components to boot, so I'm incredibly excited to be taking you through it today. Let's start with what's in the box. First of all, your blaster will come with this awesome nylon carry bag, which has four stick mag patches built in, with a couple more compartments for gels, batteries, and other accessories, and a carry strap for the bag. Inside the bag, you'll find your MP5 with stick mag, safety glasses, a charging cable, an 11.1 volt battery, a packet of War Interest Milky Starter gels, and a really nice bonus is a hopup and an outer barrel thread pack. So it comes with absolutely everything you'd want to get started and more. It's worth noting that the starter gels, while they're quality milky whites, we recommend picking up more harder gels like TacToy Milky Whites or Titan 2.0s, as these gels perform better. Getting straight to the blaster, the MP5 is constructed from a high quality dense nylon with a metal outer barrel and a metal rear sight. There's a comfortable rubber pad at the end of the buttstock, and we have three sling points built in at the rear of the buttstock, near the magwell, and one near the end of the barrel. The receiver itself is incredibly detailed. Being made from nylon, there's even simulated welding joints for a lot of the parts in the receiver all over the gel blaster. The manufacturer and caliber marks on each side of the receiver and at the top of the blaster are all embossed in, and even our fire select modes are embossed and color filled. LDT have done an amazing job on making an incredibly realistic receiver without skimping on the details. To fit in the battery, it's a super simple process. All you need to do is press down on the rear of the buttstock pad and it will slide off. Then just connect your included 11.1 volt mini Tamiya battery and pop the cover back on and slide it up so it locks back into place. Inside the buttstock, it's completely hollow, so we have a massive amount of space to store a huge battery or even a number of spare batteries, making this a great choice for long skirmishes. The LDT MP5 also features an ambidextrous fire selector, offering safety, single, and full auto switching with really crisp changes between every mode. With the magazine, our MP5 ships with a stick magazine, which stores approximately 100 gels, so it's definitely recommended to pick up a couple of extra mags due to the smaller capacity. There are also drum mags available, which store about 200 gels. The blaster also has two magazine releases for when you're wanting to swap out your mag, one located at the rear of the magwell, and one on the right-hand side of the blaster near the magwell. Looking at the internals and features, the MP5 does feature simulated blowback, so on single and full auto shots, you'll see the ejection port cover move back and forth. The ejection port cover is also linked to the charging handle, and as previously mentioned, we have the included hop-up. If you remove the flash hider or the thread protector on your MP5 by turning it clockwise, we can slide the hop-up into the outer barrel with the tongue facing away from the blaster, with just enough out so you can make some adjustments. Test it out by firing a few rounds, and you can adjust the hop with the included Allen key. And once you're happy with how it's dialed in, you can reattach your flash hider, your thread protector, or even a silencer, since the end of the barrel has a 14mm counterclockwise thread. Internally, the MP5 uses some really high quality components inside the blaster. The gearbox itself is an LDT B2 nylon gearbox with metal gears, full metal piston rack, a 1.2mm spring, a 480 long motor, and silver wiring is used completely stock. Additionally, we have a 19.5cm inner barrel with a slight tightening profile as the inner diameter is 7.4mm. So with the included hop-up fitted and dialed in, you'll be able to achieve some really accurate shots with the MP5. Being a proper V2 gearbox, you can go completely all out with upgrades, such as high speed or high torque 480 motors, active braking or full fire control unit MOSFETs, really anything that's compatible with a V2 gearbox. So it's a fantastic platform for modding as well. Let's see how it fires. before you forget, consider liking, following, and subscribing to TacToys to stay up to date with all the latest news and special offers. From the testing we've done, the LDT MP5 chronos at about 260 fps and fires at about 12 rounds per second. The RPS is on the lower side with an 11.1 volt battery, but with a small stick mag, this will prevent you from firing the whole mag in a couple of seconds. If you want an increase in FPS, you can also look at doing a spring and O-ring upgrade. The LDT MP5 overall is a fantastic high quality blaster. The amount of detail on this receiver is amazing for those of you who want an MP5 as close to the real thing as possible. Not only is the receiver incredibly well made, but we have all metal gearbox internals, realistic blowback, a stock 11.1 volt battery, and even an included hopup. For those of you who love the MP5, want an agile CPB blaster, and want high quality externals and internals, then this is the blaster for you. And we highly recommend picking one up from us in store or online today. We're now proud to announce that we have a click and collect option available with over 4,000 collection points across Australia. All you need to do is select click and collect on checkout as your shipping option. At TacToys, we're Australia's largest importer of gel blasters. What does this mean for you? You get the best prices. And if you find it cheaper, we'll beat it by 5%. If you live in Australia, shipping is free to your door. We have multiple payment options, including buy it now and pay it later over 4 installments. There's no interest or fees, and anyone over 18 is instantly approved up to $1,500. Don't waste any more time. Join hundreds and thousands of Aussies in owning a gel blaster. Jump onto our website and get one today. This is Michael from TacToys signing off. Happy blasting.